Well, a warm welcome to you as you join us on this most special of days. It is Old Firm Derby Day. Celtic and Rangers, of course, the bitterest of rivals, and matches between them over the years, rarely anything other than utterly, utterly memorable. A fixture naturally full of crunching tackles and spectacular goals, excitement of the sort you don't quite get anywhere else. It's a match also which down the years has made the headlines clearly for non-footballing reasons. Passions do run high, but all the ingredients are here for another explosive edition today. And we just have to hope we're talking football at the end of it all. Always a big ask for officials, of course. Managers need to hope that their players will set the right tone, ferocity and aggression, but no indiscipline, no need for violence. Whatever happens, I hope and I believe we're in for a treat. Celtic Park doing what Celtic Park does. These Celtic fans really are out on their own. Well, this is a friendly, but a friendly only in name.
Well, I think we know what we're in for, whatever the circumstances that exist when these two meet. Losing really isn't an option, making this another intense, feisty clash, which should keep everyone on edge. The fans are more nervous than the players, to me, confirming an atmosphere of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this.
And we're underway. We sit high. That has sent him straight, a shot! He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Celtic could not have chosen a worse moment. Players protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
Lead.
Look, I'm sure that silencing the crowd would have been mentioned in the dressing room beforehand, and just listen.
And the shot! Sticks it away! 2-0, and in next to no time! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Two down in next to no time. Oh, shooting chance! Chance! They are rampant! And they're at it again in double quick time! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
A promising ball. Big chance, Sinclair! This could fall anywhere. Managed to get it away, and he's whipped it in low. Has a goal! Knocks it away. Rogic. Balls come loose, and the chase is on, with the first half almost done. Defoe. And the finish! He's gone for it!
Well, the...
And the whistle goes for half-time.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing...
We're underway.
Tune in on their finishing.
And they've been caught out here. Shoots! Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Has a hit! Sinclair goes for goal! It's broken loose. And here's Sinclair. Chooses to go. Sinclair! Sinclair. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Celtic beaten here. They might well feel aggrieved, but the result is everything. Well, how will we look back on that?